third grade friends. Great to see you again. I wonder if you know this song. I missed a note, but did you notice it? What song is that? You're right. I'm an acorn. Can you sing along with me?
I'm an acorn, nice and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me, that is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
One of my favorite songs. We'll try a little bit faster.
I'm an acorn, nice and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me, that is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut, I'm a nut. I'm a nut.
Can we try it while we have somebody percussion?
I'm an acorn, nice and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me, that is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
I almost forgot the ending too. Watch it again.
I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
A little bit of a tricky spot there. Watch some changes. What if we change the body percussion? Maybe a different pattern. Let's try it this way.
I'm an acorn, nice and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me, that is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
A little bit trickier, right? Maybe can we try another tricky way?
I'm an acorn, nice and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me, that is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
I almost forgot the ending again. It's amazing how tricky that spot is. Think about those different patterns, because we might have to come back to them at some point today. For now, though, dance party, let's go. Bodies warmed up. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory. Hickory. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Watch this pattern again. Hickory, 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 hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Did you notice the pattern? What part does the pattern come in? You got it. Just on the Hickory Dickory Dock. That's the only time we do it. Let's try it again a little bit quicker. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down, Hickory Dickory Dock. What if in the middle we could just clap the rhythm? Remember, the rhythm is the way the words go. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse here we go. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. What if we could change the middle part? Maybe some clapping, maybe some snapping, maybe some padding, who knows? What about this? The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. We could try that, right? We could go, the mouse ran up the clock, kind of like the mouse going up. Oh, well, what if we do that? If we do that, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down, kind of like the mouse going down. That could be cool. Okay, what if we could try that with our whole poem? Here we go. Hickory dickory dock. Now we go up. The mouse ran up the clock. Now we go down. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. And that's the whole poem. Watch a little bit faster. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Now, you don't have to do it that fast, but what if you could make your very own special way for the middle? The beginning and the end stay the same. It looks like this. Hickory dickory dock. This is the part you make. You keep making this part right now. Hickory dickory dock. You can do whatever you want as long as you stay in your place, and you can use anything you want with your body percussion, as long as it matches the way the words go. I can't wait to see what you make. Practice it a few times, make sure you feel really good about doing it with the words, and then make a video and submit it, and I can't wait to see it. Thanks for joining us today, third grade, and I'll see you next time.